It's like Mr. Jotaro said.
See for yourself. There's something evil lurking in this town. Catastrophic dangers closing in as we speak. No, it's already here.
The number of missing persons reported in Morio has risen to 81 in this year alone. 45 of which were children. Even if some were runaways, that's still 7 to 8 times more than the national average. It's outrageous. Also, Josuke's grandfather.
School's out, Koichi. Why are you still studying there? Let's go home.
Oh, sure. That's a relief. Josuke seems to be feeling better.
Yo, Angelo.
Hey, has this rock always been here?
Yeah, but it's been given a facelift.
Facelift? Well, what do you know? Yo, Angelo. I've been meaning to ask, what happened to Mr. Jotaro?
Oh, he said there was some stuff he needed to look into, so he went back over to the Grand Hotel.
Do you think it has to do with the town?
Sure seems like it.
I see.
We're facing a crisis.
I think that's a... Hey, Josuke!
What?
I could be wrong, but hasn't this house been abandoned for a few years?
Yeah, I doubt anyone would buy this eyesore. They'd be better off bulldozing it and starting over.
Well, maybe they just moved in. When I looked up at the window, I could have sworn I saw someone.
Huh? But that's impossible. Did you forget where I live? I'd have noticed if someone moved in. And besides, I always see real estate guys patrolling the area looking for squatters.
I guess that makes sense. How peculiar. I hate to say it, but maybe I saw a ghost. Freaky.
Come on, dude. Knock it off with crap like that. Ghosts give me the willies, not to mention I live right there.
Try keeping your nose out of other people's business, little brat. Nothing to say?
Koichi, no! Hey, what the hell do you think you're doing?
What? I should be the one asking you that question. You and your friends are on my property.